It's a complex of cave dwellings, stone buildings, and churches sit on the rolling hillsides, creating one of the most photogenic cities in Italy.
This atmospheric cave town is located on the border of Basilicata and Puglia in the southern Italy.
Due to extreme poverty and poor living conditions, in 1952 the residents were compulsorily relocated, and the whole city laid empty.
If you want to explore these ancient caves and let yourself be captivated by its charm, then don't miss this hiking trail, which is very easy and takes around 20 minutes.
People used to live in these cave houses before 1952. Later it was declared as UNESCO site in 1993.
It was the biggest man-made tank of the ancient Matera, an unique place that you can admire and will leaves you breathless. But it was destroyed in 1927, later its rediscovery dates back to 1991. It holds 5 million liters of water and its dimension is 15 meters high and 50 meters wide.